June 28th. After a week of fog, a morning like this is glorious. Yep. It's 17 degrees right now. Pretty nice. The tide is just going down. It's going to be warm. I have to figure out a way to carry my jacket. Well, this works out. That sling that I usually carry a digging tool on, I can drape my jacket on that. Yeah, it's very, very, very quiet. We got one boat way out here. That red one. And I think there's one tanker out by the island. And that's it. This is a very quiet Sunday morning. Now, there is something familiar with that boat out here. That's the one that came in the other night. It was hidden by the fog and it was moored up by the tugboats. Now it's parked out there. I guess the captain wanted to save the port fees. Now the tide is still going down. So the seaweed beds, the reef beds aren't fully uncovered yet. I'm really not going to rush. I want to try to the great blue herons or whatever. I want them to relax. Yeah, there's nothing near, no boats at the gas plant. Yeah, you won't see any of the plant stuff from here because it's hidden all by forest and stuff like that. It's all hidden from sight, but if you were to drive up to Cannaport, you would soon discover exactly where everything was. Alright, that's enough of this video. I'll take a walk down and see what everything looks like. See if there's anything. I'll see what the reef looks like. Hopefully it will be bare enough. I'm hoping it's going to be bare enough for ducks and herons to be on.